What's up, everybody? Game Drops and Plops here. Alright, I got some extra time, so I'm gonna do some more Mario Kart 7 on the Citra Canary emulator. Let's boogie. Alright, so what we want to do, in essence, is finish this. So let's just gotta move this out of the way if I can. It's not letting me. Let me move this out of the way, and this is kind of in the way. Well, we can't move it, so we gotta just deal with it. All right, here we go. Let's go. Okay, now it's out of the way. What do you know? All right, so we're gonna use Koopa Troop, and we're gonna go with this car. Okay, we got the 3 stars in these 2 cups, so let's go over here and do this one. Want to clear this game 100%. I just recently cleared Mario Kart 8 100% on the CMU, so that is the goal. We're going to see if we can do that. It'd be great if we can. Okay, here we go. Nice start. Yoshi does not have a clue I'm passing him. And you can see how beautiful this emulator runs. Absolutely fantastic. Okay. So sit back, let's have some fun here. Got a little bit of free time. Did all the activities I had to do around Casa del Pepperino. Pepper's my last name, by the way. Okay. Urban for coinage. I unlocked a car in last time. Down to the shortcut we go. Skipping to my loop. Get right up there. Beautiful. Absolutely awesome. I'm not going for that jump though, no way. Good. Uh-oh. Well, they're coming. I gotta get going. Jeez, we went right through the boxes. We're already on the third leg, so that's okay. Let's go, Koops. You're a good dude. Okay, Yoshi's creeping. I got to get moving here. Alright. Normally I go that way. But I can't take any chance for it. I gotta win this. For a 50cc race, we're pretty close. You can't take any chances. Because the mean people winning. See me win. I love sports, it's true. I did lots of sports when I was young. From football to basketball. Not ice hockey, I tried. I can't skate, can't ski. In fact, any winter sport is my kryptonite, so you won't catch me on any of that stuff. I like it warm, dry, and hot. Red hot blown engine. Okay. Get out our UFO here. Get you guy, Mr. Yoshi. Sorry, Mario. Stealing your coin on top of that, too. Adding insult to injury. Okay, time to bounce. Brooklyn bounce. We have to discard our shell just so we wouldn't get whacked. Alright, let's glide. Ooh, we just got enough height to get up on top of that plate. Alright, we're rolling solo here. Perfectamundo. Skipping along here. Championship. I wish. Got a bit of time before the Raptor team starts tonight. Toronto Raptors looking to go record. Well, they already got their team records for a start, but you're in 20 wins. That's amazing. He is gelling sweet. Keep it up, Mr. Raptors. Fly in the group. Kyle Lowry. Van Vliet. Siakam, Serge Ibaka. I'm not going to get up there. Even the coach, Nick Nurse, super good job. No disrespect to Coach Casey, though. You set this all in motion. All right. One and done. Just zipping along here. My screen went dark on the mixer page. I don't know why. But there it is. Internet's been a little weird on the laptop lately. What if I just put that Wi-Fi adapter on the old laptop? Give that a try after this is all done. All right, Nintendo 64, if you're watching the replay of this up on YouTube. Sorry, I didn't do it live on YouTube, but I am live on Mixer. So if you got Mixer, Nintendo 64, Nintendo TV 64, swing by and watch me play Mario Kart every now and then on that platform. All right, here we go. Which is the platform I'm on right now. All right, we got first race in the book. Second one as well. Two down, two to go. Looking good here. Of course, this is only the 50cc division, but because this is a new file altogether, I have to start all over. And that is why we are doing that. All right, Music Park. Let's hopefully win this one too. I'm gonna end up on a sour note, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah. Somebody's aiming big time for me. Okay, I almost had my number there. The drop down the pit. We stole our gift too. Get out of here, DK. Jabroni. Okay, time to fly. Let's see, Jiggity. Alright, Red Shell is a good thing to have. All the Mixer notifications popping up. All my Mixer friends, don't know them personally, but we're all here for the same reason. Get our name and gaming channel out there. Coming back to turn on that one. So don't forget to follow me if you're watching this on YouTube. Please don't forget to subscribe to me. It's important. Every little bit helps. And if you got a gaming channel you want me to support and subscribe to, just drop the link. I will do it, no problem. I'll help as well as any way I can. And that even is learning how to speak properly too. Okay, one more lap. Finito this cup set. next race. We're zooming along nicely. Also did Mario Kart 7 C2GP the other day. We're gonna put that one on hold. We'll do this one first. This is the official one. Standard Mario Kart 7. And it's funny, when I first started testing Citra way back. No! Oh my god, that's gonna really affect my 3-star rating. I might not get it now. That was inadvertent. Beyond weird. I might have to do this one again. I hope not. We're looking that way. As I was saying, before we got thrown over the edge there, you could even complete this game 100%. It just wouldn't do it. And you get close, but no cigar. Okay, there's 30. All right, on to the next one. Okay, Rock Mountain. Finally, the Rock has come back to. Okay, after this race is done, I want to make sure it's actually showing on Mixer. Sometimes it just disappears. It doesn't say the game you're doing, and then folks have no idea what you are doing. In fact, they're probably just guessing altogether. So when this is showing the results, we will go take a look and see where we're at. Fly, Robin, fly. Nice. That is some super glide. Wicked. I'm gonna go under this lob right here. Collect those coins. We are rocking here. Crossing over. Whoa. There was not a whack there. Up and over, no problem. Look at that. That's a massive flight path right there. That was wicked. It was so light, Koopa. Catch the wind under him. Go. Okay, there's movement. All air on this track. Little tap there. There's little birds. There's one under again. Okay. Burn. Zuma. Black, Robin, black. That shell was looking for me. But it's still going. Alright. There comes another one too. Well, good thing that banana was back there. But it just dumped. Reach the clouds, boy. Awesome. This one is going to wonder. Get those coins. Really want to unlock something if I can. Okay, hold on. Now let me quickly see if it's showing this properly on my Mixer page. It's not. I knew it. So we're gonna just quickly copy this. Throw that like that. Bada boom, bada bang. Okay. Now, it's showing on the page there. Good. All right, let's get our results. Do another cup or two. All right. Go Yoshi. DK's raging out with his voice. Maybe we'll rep for the ladies. We'll use Princess Peach. Oh, Star Cup, wiki. Okay, here we go. Back up in this. You okay, Miles? Yes, awesome. All right, let's go Mad Mario's. Maybe Bowser's more madder than him. Okay, on our quest to do this, let's go ahead and pick her. The wood wheel, oh my god. What's better though? That was better for speed, less acceleration. We'll use this. With that, and we only have one glider so far. Okay, banana, here we come. Unlock the next track set below this. Okay, we might be able to do them all for the 50cc. And I'm surprised I got the 3 stars on the last cup since I was fooling around a little bit. Oh, Yoshi, go back to the usual. I do. Going back this way, too. See ya. Eliminate you real quick, bro. Princess Peach is having a party. Peach at the beach. Awesome. Okay, we got a flag. Snag that coin. Alright, oh, coin's all down by the low tide. Get them all. Pikachu. He just said Pikachu. Okay. Whatever Peach you say is the law. It's so cool on Mario Kart 8, you can actually see this little island when you're at the airport. Off to your right. I like how they did that. Not enough juice to get up there. And the mushroom. Yeah. A very tropical vibe, I love it. Boys are still underneath here. I'm under water. I'm going to work. Come on. Good. That guy was angry. Brutal. Okay. Bit of a mess there. Yahoo! Yahoo! DK is catching me slightly. And now he's not. Okay, up and over. Dumped our bananas. Yes, you did. Alright. Okay. So, on we go. Old school, new school. Clash of Two Worlds. That was a very subtle start. you look at Princess Peach's hair, kind of looks like a fox. Holy shit. Am I just seeing things? Super slide, super glass. I think I just heard the blue shell. Yes, I did. Boomski. Someone dialed it up. Foot falling asleep. Gotta move it around here. Good job, Princess. Good job. Yes, you did do it. All right. Two down, two to go. All right, time to go shopping. My wife's favorite thing to do. Second here, just got texted. All right, hold on. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I had to send that. Let's go. Arrow this way. Sabotage them all. Corners here. Who knows how to find the deals? Hey, Luigi. Alright, broski. Groovy. Going up here. I always do. Go for these Christmas shoppers. They don't care who you are. Hey. There goes all my goods I bought. Turbo pad. Separate myself even more. And this time we take the door side just to change it up. Thank you. Sound a little crazy. Alright, try to get a parking spot now. Done. time we're going down this way. Can actually plug in entire divisions really badly. Okay, this one shouldn't be too bad, I'm hoping. Yes, the next turbo stuff. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Phone is acting up again. Track to be very problematic in the higher divisions. Right, get off that wall, Princess. Get off that wall. Alright. Warp speed over there. Okay, we got good protection though. Half points are okay. Full 10 points, we're okay on that. All we gotta do is win. Super Slag. Drift City, welcome to it. Okay, I wanna get smacked up by that pinball this time. Whoa, close call, rope. Get bumped. No chance on that one whatsoever. Snag those points, didn't touch the banana. Alright, that's left. Okay, we're looking real good here. Stay away from the pinball. That's it. across that quick. What? Oh no! I almost lost that. Wow. That would have been tragic. Man, that was awesome. That's what happens when you fool around. You get pretty close to disastrous. Okay, we'll do another cup. I just gotta set up my phone here. Alright, let's see how we're doing. Okay. 3 stars. Very close. Okay. Back in we go. This time we will represent for the bad guys. Okay, Mr. Bowser, you're up. He's got good speed on that car. His weight is huge, though. All right, that's all we got. Yeah. All right, put him in the Koopa Clown. Clowning around. Let's do it. Okay. Right, we will do this one. Here we go. All right, time to boogie. Train stage, my son. Shit, DK. Whoa. Come on, Bowser, get up there, slow poke. Alright. Blazing sun in the sky there. Right. fun times there, buddy.
That was just a few.
I'll give it to you after. Okay. On to the next one. Alright. What is with my phone here? Baby. Freezing cold already. I'm sure Bowser's cold-blooded too. He must be really cold. He's just pulling his way up there. Snowballs. That's all I'm saying. Icy cliff edges. Okay, rock on, yo. Sir, showing you his rage here. I'm gonna go on a Mario vacation. Hurry up and make Mario Sunshine 2. Alright, red shell's coming. We're prepared though. Gotta smack it away. Can't smack that away. Snowman right there. Yikes. Disaster zone. A little Bowser here now. Pocket sized monster. Betty's raging. Frozen Wonderland. Shout out, disappointed he was when he got slimed. Oh man, it's gonna show. Okay. Not pulling around like last race. Koopa almost got me right at the end. I'm not taking that kind of chance again. Okay, we're grooving now, boy. Back there, so low. Don't you relax. Alright, no one around at all. That J turn, or U turn. Okay. This is more like it. Nice cruise. Sun shining. There's Crazy Daisy. Daisy. Yeah, you are. Okay. I first. Back to me and then total lapse. Come here, twerp. Take you down, boy. Waiting for a table there, DK. You don't got VIP status in this restaurant. Beat it. Two green shells in my head. Come on. I'm finding that extremely hard to believe. It's trying to do the green shell screw job. Well, I'm not Bret Hart. I'm Bowser. Okay. Hook me up with something good here. Yeah, good enough. Good enough. Solid now. Okie dokie, as Mario says. Poor guy. Alright. Next race. Go. And my phone has finally finished updating. Okay, now in previous Citra builds, this track crashed. I wonder if it's gonna do that soon. Goes on. The beat goes on. Awesome sauce. Good job, Sir Wiggles. Yeah. Okay, this will be cleared up in a second. Let's go.
animal.
Somewhere there, I saw it. I just drove by and just couldn't see it. Bowser's furious. Hey, on this side this time. Yeah, alright, one and one. Hey, yeah, double hits. Let's keep on coming. Let's get out of here. There's a Bowser Miles. He is raging. He's got nothing but a nice star sitting there. Sweet. I'll take it. Money. You want to get booted down by those big boots. Sure. Not here, Mom. Don't worry. Wait. Okay. No. Oh, okay.
Why are you saying no?
This time we're right down the middle here. This time we're looking for something else. Right, we did. Okay. All right, get our results. Go for one more. Got another 3-star. Wow. Wiki. Okay. New car customization. Let's see what we done did. Okay, back in we go. Over here. Into this. Right this time we're gonna use Louis guy.
Luigi.
Oh, a cloudmobile, like he's a Care Bear. He's not very fast, though. This one's quicker. Better acceleration. We're gonna go for this one. Right here. Okay, let's go Luigi. Okay. We'll go right here. Alright, sounds a good. Alright, so if you're in the chat room, hi. Hopefully you can see me. Time to rock, let's go Luigi. Very nice start you got. A little hippity hop for no reason at all. Showing up and touching. Why not? Can't get rid of him. We won't show up anymore. Just because we don't want nothing bad happening. Money line here. So we need approximately 50 coins to unlock something else. Something else. Get your game. Okay. Fantastic tubular motion here. Yeah. Let me go. Alright. Again, we're not gonna fool around this time. Don't you worry about it, Luigi. Sidewalk here. Alright, there's the river raft. Here we go. Control location. You okay, buds? Go for the old sushi fish. Blue bomber. Okay, we're far ahead though. We don't have to worry about too many things right now at this point. Alright, one more lap. Yeah. Secondary. Rip City, welcome to it. Zooming out of here. Alright, down the pipe we go again. We'll catch up to that mystery box. Drag. We got this. No question about it.
Oh yeah!
All right. Okay. On we go. My daughter loves this track with Dinosaur. Dino Jungle. They try to recreate this on Mario Kart 8 CPGP. It looks pretty good. Work in progress, I guess. But this game is fantastic. Alright, we're going through Stampy's Toes here. Let's see when we get trampled. There we go.
Wow!
Right off the edge there. Mario's catching up. Okay. Where's he now? Still coming at me. Dinosaur. Dinosaur, as they say in Jurassic Park. Okay, Ruben. Collecting coins again. Step to the beat, Mr. Dinosaur. Let's go with this one. Mario is not coming again. I was gonna go for it, but then I was like, nah. Thought about it, and I said, yeah, no. couple of hits again. Okay. Kind of far out those ones, all right? Still a very, very fun version of Mario Kart, even after all these years. I think almost every Mario Kart stands up to its time. And as you go to play, no matter how far into the future or the past you are, playing it. For it, you only live once, might as well try. Sorry, Dino. Alright.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
No, thank you, Luigi. Okay, two down, two to go on this cup set. All right, rock on. Next. All right, Airship Fortress. Okay, let's go. Go! Whoa, Toad almost got whacked big time. Beat it, buddy. Put your hands up in the air. Alright, a little bit of a menace, this guy. The best thing to do is just stand on the outside of those laser beams. Super slide, super drift. Okay, blue shell is a comedy. Faster than the speeding bullet bill. Super Luigi. Okay, just wheeling along. Just like so. Money in the bank. Double red shells. Yeah. ready to get set to school. Okay. One more to go, and then we'll finish the last track set. Do the whole package tonight. Might as well. Alright, let's hopefully there's no Rainbow Road curse. Here we go. Yeah, Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis. Alright, baby Smalls. That's pretty, buddy. I don't know him personally, but or whatever. You know what I mean? Whoa. So let's fall off the edge, whatever you do, Luigi. Yeah. Retro graphics in boxing. Yeah. Does it? Nice and steady, Freddy. Yikes. Okay, that's not too bad, considering. Okay, get that back. Protecting me from the outside. Alright. Alright, we're grooving now, boy. Okay. Steady as she goes. Alright, no curse. No cursing this time. Alrighty. Get the results and do the final track. Track set, that is. Alright. Now we can finish this and unlock our Mii guy. There's actually two track sets left, but here we use DK. Okay, we're gonna use that. Sweet. Okay, we have to do two track sets still. So we'll go with DK on this one, and then Toad for the last one. Alright. Here we go. This is for Nintendo 2D64. He loves DK. Good for you, dude. Rocket. get by him. It's not. Stopped at the border there. And look at that. Okay, at least I'm not the only one getting bad luck. No, you too, Luigi. He fell asleep at the wheel. I've been changing my seating position for a minute. No, my leg, or my foot weight. Should have went right over. First one in the book. Next. Yeah, that's a nice track. I like this one. This one's fun. Here we go. Start the PK over there. Jump here. Beautiful. That defense right there. Okay. go. Finish that one. Bowser of the future. Especially in the 260 division. So far, so good, though. One more to go in this track set, then we got the last cup set to do in the 50, and it'll be all done, and then we'll do the 100cc fun run next. next episode of this. Not tonight, but next time. I like this track. Very relaxing track. Go to Disney World. Golden Gate Bridge. Pay a visit to Walt Disney World. What's up, Disney? Okay, time to fly. Alright. Great Stella over here. Go for the meatballs. Go for these coins. Why not? Alright, we need to go on that landing strip over there. Hey, come on, yo. That ain't right. Hey, we're so low, we didn't drop on the coins. But we won the race. Let's go, Miles. Shut the door there, buddy. Shut the door. Okay. One more track set to do. Alright, I said we're gonna use poles, and that's what we're gonna use.
Oh, yeah.
Get the 3 stars? Yes, we did. Okay, all things are going good. Let's keep on rocking. We might as well finish this off and we'll watch the credits. There's one thing left. I hope Tony can step up to the plate here. He's not very fast. I don't think I'm going to use him just because I want to win this. Let's go ahead and finish with Yoshi. He's a good guy to use. Although he's not very fast either, so let's try Mario.
Mario!
Yes, Mario. Yeah, that's good. All around good. In the hood. So, here we go. Finish this up, everybody. Twelve laps. 4 wins. 3 stars. And we're good. Noise. Mario. Bull and Baba Boys. Oh, he fell off the edge there. Oh my goodness. That's never happened before. First for everything, I guess. Okay. Go Mario, go. Fist pumps of fury. This time we're going to this side. Severely. Here that guy mumbling. Talking smack to Mario. I don't know if Mario likes his sass. Woo-hoo! Have to hit him with a plumber's wrench. Wow. That was a crazy up and up there. I could have went wrong real quick. Stop screaming, old man. That guy's happy at least. Alright, one and done here. Same guy was talking smack. I pulled out a shell and whacked him. I'm gonna go down here and get some coins. Move it, Frogger. Okay, not much to worry about here. Alright. We done did it. Finish. Oh yeah, Mario passed. Okay. One down, three to go. I'm gonna wrap up this 50cc fun run. On our path to completing Mario Kart 7 100% here on the Canary. Now they release new versions of Canary almost every day, so maybe the next time we do this we'll have a new version, but right now it's Canary 101, 1101 actually. Sorry. So stay tuned for that. Okay. Chuck that out too. Sorry, Princess.
Bye-bye.
I know I'm normally saving you, girl, but... This way. action here. Jump for that. Alright, last lap already. Just rocking it. I don't see anybody around me. That's good. Okay, this is gonna be a little deadly here. Slow and steady, Mario. Alright. This track. Getting a bad feeling about it. You know Mario's galaxy is right over there. Rosalina, I'll see you soon. Okay. Two down, two to go. Keep calm and carry on. Bowser's castle. He's got many of them. Yeah, Mario. Do that. Phantom of the Opera. Whatsoever, we're rocking this. quick. Voice. Now they can't steal my money. Yes. All right, one and done. And we have to watch the really long credits. Mario Kart 7 has such long credits. But we're going to show them, because I always do. All right, hopefully there's no Rainbow Road curse to talk about. Now, previous CMU builds before, when I first started testing this whole thing, wouldn't get past a certain point on this track. I'll show you where. I don't know if it still gets past this. It's been a while. It looks so beautiful, honestly. It's a very pretty colored track. So, that segment's coming up soon. Right after this spot here, the Saturn-like planet, there's a turbo ring set, and it would crash. And you weren't ever able to finish this game 100% because of that. So, let's see what happens. Right after this. You'd land right down here and it would freeze. Oh yeah, totally taken care of. I believe you don't have to worry about that at all anymore. Go. Just jamming here. Have to own our ship. Alright, final segment. Trying to hit warp speed here. Wow, look at this height we got. We are like in outer space for real. Let's go for these potatoes from here. We actually landed on one. Start harvesting minerals off that. Okay. This really is Mario Kart. Man of the hour. Beautiful. Absolutely fantastic. Alright, now we're gonna let it run through and the credits will roll and we'll see what special thing happens if you've never seen it before. Alright. Get our results. Says you're me. Who, me? Yes, me. That's me. Okay. We'll let these credits roll. I'm gonna go grab a drink from the fridge. I will be back. everybody. I'm back. Got myself a nice Perrier. Very refreshing, sparkling water. Zero calories. From France. Salut. These are the longest credits, as I was saying, but since all these people worked on this game, I always like to show the credits. It's the least I can do for playing it. I mean, their hard work makes these games possible, so let's see their names. Especially Satoru. Rest in peace. Halfway done the credits, and then when that ends, we'll take a quick look at my me character. Then we will settle down and wrap this up for now, and we'll start doing the 100cc very soon. But we still got a bit to see. Rest in peace, my friends. See, that Princess Peach was the lead on the end credits. Hmm. Interesting. Okay. Let's take a look. There I am. That's me. I wish you can get that colored cart, but you can't. It looks sick. Let's get a better look at it. Before Bowser punches him in the back of the head. Okay. So, the 50s are done. It's on to the 100s. And we're not gonna do it now, but we just wanna see what he looks like. There he is. Alright. So, next episode, we will start with the 100s. I wanna say a humongous thank you to everyone that watched this here on the Mixer. Or if you're seeing this on my YouTube channel, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, and don't forget to subscribe to it. Even if you're a Mixer person and you have YouTube, come check out my gaming channel, Game Drops with Pops, and subscribe to me there, and send me a message. I will subscribe right back to you, no problem. All right, so let me show you a few other things on my computer here. Obviously, here is my Mixer, Game Drops with Pops, and I do have the real 3DS right here. And the Switch friend code available, as well as Wii U profile, Game Drops Pops 23. And I am also on the PlayStation 3 and 4, except on the 4, it's Game Drops Pops without the S. Here's my Twitter, as you can see. You can follow me here as well. And this is my Facebook group page right here. Come join this group if you want. Post any game sites or videos you like, as long as it's gaming related. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber, any of that stuff, or the whole shebang that I said, from my heart, thank you so very much. I appreciate it. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops with Pops saying peace. Later. And my son says, thanks for watching.